With Election Day just around the corner, Virginia Democratic Senator Mark Warner fears election officials aren't ready.
The intelligence community has said countries like Russia, and this time China and Iran, are going to try to interfere.
Warner says Congress has taken steps to protect the voting machines from interference, but he says the pandemic has made protecting the polls a lot harder.
You want to make sure you keep your poll workers safe and you want to keep your voters safe. That's going to cost more money.
Warner says the $400 million Congress appropriated for election officials in the CARES Act is almost used up.
He says the next round of coronavirus relief needs to include more money to ensure mail-in ballots are also protected.
Focus ought to be, how can we make sure that people who vote by mail, that the post office delivers that mail in a timely fashion?
Vote by mail is something that's been going on for a long time.
Texas Republican Will Hurd says rural areas like his district have relied on mail-in ballots for years. So he says any concern that they aren't safe is false.
Vote by mail is very important, and there's steps that are taken to ensure that that ballot is connected with an individual.
Hurd says voters should stay alert and request an absentee ballot as soon as possible. In Washington, I'm Anna Warnicke.